everyone. So today I'm going to apply the method of asexual propagation, which is I choose the cutting method. So first, let's define what is asexual propagation. So asexual propagation is taking a part of one parent plant and causing it to generate itself into a new plant, of reducing many plants into one plant. So today, I'm going to apply the method of asexual propagation, which is the I choose cutting method. So first, let's define what is also the cutting method. So cutting method is one part of tree is removed. So we can use the stem, roots, or leaf. So the plant that I'm going to cut is the malunggay or dry.